Thank you. thousands of gallons of precious neo-hydrogen were being pumped into our fuel tanks in order for us to go on to Mars.